This is a news about 2016 Honda Fit review. The 2016 Honda Fit just does what it's always done, and does many things even better than the last generation car. It makes the best use of its small footprint, it's more appealing, outside and in, and it earns the best crash test scores of any small hatchback, not to mention exceptional fuel economy. The Fit sets the benchmarks for interior space, utility, and safety for small hatchbacks. It's not as entertaining to drive as it once was, and some minor fit and finish niggles could use some attention, but by a wide margin, it's our top choice in its class. Pragmatic but attractive, the Fit isn't styled so much like a scaled-down minivan anymore. It's grown more toward the current state-of-the-art in hatchbacks, with deep side creases, a shoulder line that accentuates the wedge in its shape, and a leaner, tauter stance. The stubby, short hood and long roofline draw out the longer body, and the glass areas are in better balance, as are the Fit's bigger wheels and tires. It all concludes at a rear end that's very much like a latter-day Volvo, if only it weren't for the big chrome bar across the tail. The restrained exterior could teach the interior a few things. The basic outlines are fine, the low dash opens up the cabin visually, but the Fit's dash is trimmed out in a lot of pieces. Bezels, surfaces, shapes, and trim textures, it all comes off okay, but a more uniform look with fewer cut lines would be a welcome upgrade. For more complete this news, go to source link on video description. Thanks for watching this video.